I don't want you to have to be worried about me.
Well, it's a little late for that. I've been worried about you for about
6 weeks now.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs.
Tell me that she's alive.
I'm fine.
Are you? You've been shot before.
Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself,
you scared me. I can't imagine. What happened? And then the glass popped, and she startled, ran like a rabbit. And I got up to cover, and that's when I felt the hit. I couldn't breathe.
It's okay.
And I didn't know where she was. Let me think about my girls. Losing them. And the shooter comes up and he's got a gun in my face. I've been just thinking of how crazy.
Just pardon, is she okay? Is she alive? I gotta get to the hospital.
I'm never gonna see it again. I have been so careless with my life. Never had anything to lose before.